Shadow Coast here, and welcome back. We are continuing our Gears Tactics Experience playthrough. We checked one location and did not find Ukon, so we're going to run out some side missions before we can take on the next kind of priority main mission. We have new people here. We have Wild. I'm going to hold off on recruiting anyone. So we have some side missions. I manage your roster carefully. Each gear can only go on one side mission per chapter. When the campaign mission becomes available, so does all of your roster. All right. So Sinister Falcon, hold on. A squad stationed in the area failed to report back in after the Hammer of Dawn strikes, but a faint signal has been detected near their last known location. Rescue the missing gears without taking any casualties. So, band supports. Max unit once. So, your band. Oh my goodness. Hold on, I just want to see. Epic weapon mod. So, I feel like I should pick a Cid. I want to pick a Michaela to get her up, but I just don't think that, I don't think that's going to position me for success. All right. So, Bloodbath, you have Bloodbath, you do not have Bloodbath, so we're going to go with the Coltrane. So, let's do this.
Our scouts have spotted another pair of grub torture pods. Break those prisoners free, and we might just gain some new recruits.
Kind of bad feeling about this. All Dare Rescue, Sinister Falcon. I wonder if it only lets us pick one of the two side missions. We're going to science this at the end and determine if we can take on more. I certainly hope we can. One... Two. What? One dude, and we have to. Oh my god, that is darn near impossible. Well, we're gonna go for this one.
Got it. Good find. Time to go.
So I didn't think about this, but given his additional traits, we will get that extra movement range. Come at me. Come get me, that's right.
Don't stand in front of this steamroller! Time to go.
All right.
Look out, look out. The cold team.
I love the sound effect. Come on, come at me. Oh, you just missed it. Oh, that is so frustrating. Oh boy. Ow. Ow. Let's get you out of here. What are you? Support? You don't look so great, bro.
Setting up here.
Alright, so your support, that's good. Empower, target gains one action point. Oh my god, they keep being better at flanking us. We're gonna make our way over. Save the other dude.
Right. Let's go, people!
So that guy's down. What is this? Throw. You have a stim grenade?
Yeah, you got orders for me? Sure!
All right, nice throw. Interrupted. We're healing due to some of our abilities. And
I read you.
And I, whoa, this guy's like pretty experienced.
Eyes peeled. I'm ready for him.
Oh boy. Ow. All right, we're gonna science. We're gonna science this a little bit. Oh, should not. Ah, and it loses it.
One dead grub.
Ready for.
Alright, we're gonna try to use the execution to our advantage.
I'm impressed. Support here.
So you should have the command ability. Yeah.
One dead grub.
Gonna go down this way.
Eliminated.
All right, Jamie's pretty badass.
Got it. Who's next?
Scanning now.
Watch it! Here they come! Make it count!
You got it.
Oh no, I wanted to... Alright, well...
You got this! I'm ready. Trap is set.
Support on standby. Kill zone established.
Time's up, baby.
Alright, we're going to...
Support, ready! Eyes peeled.
Watch it! They're moving!
Oh boy. So we're gonna do nope. We're not gonna do that because that's one way to do it. Yeah. All right, let's see if this works. I think this person should have a move. Yeah, you don't look so great, dude. You're in the torture. Oh boy, we gotta return to the vehicle. Great.
Okay. Kill zone established. Watch it, here they go.
All right, you panicked. All right. Oh my God. All right, let's get the heck out of here.
It's go time, baby. You got it. On Overwatch.
They won't get past me.
So, Bull is a...
You got it.
Vanguard. He's got Rally, which is nice, which will heal all of us. So it's nice, I like that, how like everyone has kind of a different... Whoa, that was a crazy throw. I will take it though.
On the move. I read you. What's the play?
I think these guys are the main people between us. Oh no, mistake. Why did I do that? I keep forgetting we can't do that on these guys. That was so stupid.
Vanguard on standby. Took you out. Setting up a perimeter.
Oh my God, I made the same mistake twice. Okay, that was stupid. I'm an idiot. Please. Please. Now we should be able to take him down. Oh no. Alright, melee, you cannot rush. I'm not sure why that concept is so difficult for me to like grasp. But for whatever reason.
Go ahead.
Understood. I struggle.
Here we go! Ah, here we go again!
Uh-huh.
I'm ready.
All right, mission modifier. We get 20% damage. That's kind of nice. Oh boy. Oh gosh. Could be bad.
Oh, it's go time, son.
All right, we're getting out of here. That's so cool. Like when you rescue them, you get to check out other traits and the way you could spec characters differently. I like that. Epic precision sights. Buddy and Bull. So let's figure out, can we run more side missions? And so we didn't recruit these guys, that's why they don't have experience. So actually, let's do this first. Nice. Stim grenade mod. Ah, even grenades have mods. So Gabe, we are going to do plus 40 healing. What is this? This unit has a 60% chance to reload one primary weapon ammo at the beginning of your turn. Ooh. What does Sin have? Plus 30. Gonna go auto loader. What's all out? All damage done and received by this unit is increased by Onyx shell. That one's a little bit not as good. I don't think we're changing anything to this one. Coal train is the coal train. Can't change coal train. Use perfection. Alright, so get that precision shirt sight. Alright, so that was exciting. First epic piece of gear. Oh. Ah, legendary weapon mod, into the fire. All right, so we only get to pick one. I wonder, like, what does this do? You can go back to either the start of the current chapter or the start of the current act. Does that mean we can run out different missions and gain more gear? I don't think there's like a way to save the game. So we're not gonna do that. I'd love to recruit both you guys, but how do I? Is there like an easy? Is there an? Oh, whoa! No, no, no. So we just kind of have to discern. It's not like we can open up his tree. So the fact that he has high powered shot and empower. Let's take a look at So empower. And then Orr's high powered shot. So it's kind of interesting. He was going to be a strategist, maybe. Alright, we're not too hot on that. What are you? I don't think you're really. Oh. Alright, we could make her a surgeon, maybe. Or a combat medic. Well, we're going to call this an episode, but we will jump into the fire in the next one. Thanks for watching. Shadow Coast out.